Visual stress is characterized by symptoms of visual perceptual distortions, headaches, and eye strain when viewing repetitive patterns, including lines of text. This is Google definition of visual stress. Symptoms of visual perceptual distortion, headaches, eye strain when viewing repetitive patterns, including lines of text. Okay, so we are talking in terms of digital strain. Obviously, we are looking at the screen and some text or some patterns, which is the pictures. We are looking at that. Now, I googled for what is visual fatigue. Visual fatigue occurs when certain eye muscles tighten during visually intense tasks. Now, this is leaving us very, very complicated. Which eye muscles are we talking of? Being optometrists, all of us know that there are extraocular muscles and muscles in the lid, and then the smooth muscles within the eye. So eye muscles tighten during visually intense tasks, including continuously focusing on computer monitors. The tightening of the eye muscles can cause the eyes to become irritated and uncomfortable. A very, very basic definition given in Google, but that creates a lot of misunderstanding and misapprehension in our heads. So it straight away gives us to think that it is because of the muscles, the extraocular muscles, they are tightening, and that is causing all the stress. And other symptoms of visual fatigue include blurred vision and headache.